She's running the marathon 1 mile at a time, and this was her fourth mile with Chris Boardman, who's an Olympic champion, so it was brilliant to run with someone who knew what he was doing.
It's more a case of why not rather than why should you, because when somebody of this age makes a commitment to run 26 miles, you can't help but admire that.
Today's Money for Children in MediaCityUK.
This is the third London Marathon I've run for children with cancer, and I chose it first time round just because I couldn't think of a better cause to run for.